Hey everyone, it's Justin Lopatin. In spirit of hiring and growing your team, today's video is gonna be really covering some essential leadership topics. People leave people, they don't leave companies. It's not always about money, it's not always about your commute to work. People wanna be inspired and they wanna be led. Here are four reasons why people leave people. Number one, insecurity. Nobody wants to work for an insecure boss or team member. You need to be able to train and trust your employees and let go. If you don't want to share your knowledge or you want to micromanage, that's a sign of insecurity, and over time your people will leave you. The second reason is competency. You can't just delegate, explain, and dictate without walking the walk. You gotta show up every day, put in the work, make your phone calls, and grind alongside your team members, and that will inspire and encourage them indirectly. The third reason is people don't wanna be devalued, criticized, and berated. You need to praise, acknowledge, encourage, support your team members. You can't continuously give people constructive feedback without giving them praise. A good rule of thumb is 5 deposits for every withdrawal. And last but not least, you gotta think big and cast vision. Whether it's that 22-year-old out of college, new hire, or a 35-year-old single mom, whoever you have on your team, they need vision. People wanna know what the next 3 to 5 years looks like. Where are we going as a company? Where do I fit? What's my role in development? And most importantly is why? Why do we show up and do what we do every day? Think about your vision, think about your why, think about some of these reasons people leave people, and I hope this helps you become a better leader. Talk to you soon.